Paltrocast.
Hi, Ava. Hi, Mason. Great to be speaking with you both. Now, Ava, first question. How much of your character on this award-winning series is there in you, the human being?
Well, you know, when I first started Jane, I was very, I still had a knowing of what we need to do for the environment and how we need to save animals. But just playing Jane, I just learned so much from her and how we need to save the environment and why we need to save it. And just all these cool facts about animals. And I kind of just like picked up on all of her traits, like her braveness, her adventurous personality. And I thought that was just so much fun playing her, you know?
Great answer. Well, Mason, same question for you with David. How much of David is there in you, the human being?
Well, like Jane said, there I love to save the environment in real life. David is a scaredy cat. And I can get kind of scared too sometimes. David's super funny, and I think that I am too. I think David was a really good character for me.
Well, following up on that, Mason, the first time I ever saw you was on the show Shameless. You were excellent as Prince. When you're filming a show like Shameless, how much did you know of what was going on? Did they really keep you in the dark about stuff?
Yeah. Especially since I'm a kid.
Yeah, and we miss your glasses. Hopefully your glasses will come back in the near future.
Yeah. I actually wear glasses in real life. I'm wearing contacts right now.
There you go. Ava, what's your favorite part about being on this series, Jane?
Well, you know, I just love the message of the whole series that everybody makes a difference and everybody can help save animals and the environment. Like the quote from Jane Goodall, nature can win if we give her a chance. Mm-hmm. And it's basically just every little thing counts. I love the message. We also got to travel to Costa Rica, Kenya, and Alberta. That was so much fun. I can't believe I even experienced that. I'm just so lucky. It was just so much fun filming.
And this was your first time working around a chimpanzee, I would assume?
Well, the chimpanzee was actually CGI, and everybody thinks that it's a real chimpanzee, but it just looks so realistic that like they did such a good job with the CGI. But really, I just had to imagine the chimpanzee there with like an eyeliner or whatever. But yeah, it just looks really realistic.
Mason, same question at you. Is there a highlight in being part of Jane, which is, of course, coming back for a second season?
I love it all. It's just so amazing. We had an amazing cast and crew. The CGI is phenomenal. We got to travel around the world, which was super cool. Mm-hmm. And also, I just love the message. The message is just awesome to help save the environment.
Well, the last question that I have, same question for both of you, and I'll go to Mason first. This is a new show to us, meaning the series, the second season is not out yet, so it's new to us. You filmed it a while ago. Are we allowed to know where we're going to see you next, or is it all Jane forever? That is the last project ever, and that's all you promote?
I'm definitely going to do more projects in the future. I want to keep spreading the message about ways to help the environment, and I'm gonna keep going, and I'm just gonna keep encouraging, you know,
positive and encouraging. Ava, same question at you before I let you go. Are we allowed to know where we're gonna see you next, or is Jane the best project you've ever been on and that is all we talk about?
Well, Jane is my biggest role yet, but I am still gonna continue to audition and hopefully be in more roles. But I do want to keep promoting Jane and stuff. I definitely want to be in more roles or like TV shows and movies.
Well, congratulations to you both on the second season. Looking forward to whatever's coming next.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you. Paltrocast.